Alibaba at 50. Visit home for the less privileged. Alibaba celebrated his 50th birthday against the conventional way for his date of birth at an event held at the Museum Center in Lagos on Sunday, 21st June 2015. The father of modern-day comedy, who was born on June 24, 1965, a respected personality in Nigeria and the diaspora, took time out on Tuesday, 23rd June 2015, alongside friends and colleagues in the entertainment industry, to visit the Modupe Cole Memorial Child Care and Treatment Home School in Lagos as part of the activities marking his 50th birthday celebrations, where he donated materials to the school.
For instance, now, this one
to brush the floor of your car.
Yes.
And so we can say, for everyone that is here today, once you have a car, you have like 300 of them, so pick one. So every time you use it to clean the bottom of your car, you know that this is the guys that made it. So that will fit to push out.
We're here for Alibaba's birthday. We're at Modupe Cole Memorial. It's been a challenging experience for everyone of us, I must say, and I think it's a laudable one. I mean, amidst all the merriment, celebration and the rest of it, to take our time, you know, to celebrate with Alibaba, who's deemed it fit that it's important for him to also come share with this special beings in here. And it's been quite extremely emotional. This is a good one. Some of us know this place exists, we hardly come here, and some of us have been able to take the chance today to really stop by. It's not totally a new experience for me. I mean, I've done this a couple of times, but it's just another kind of, another one of its kind, you know. And
I think what Alibaba has done today is a continuation of what Alibaba does. Very conscious of people, being selfless. So it's not strange for me that Alibaba is coming here. I mean, judging from his pedigree, he's always cared for people. He's been, he's one selfless person I know. So this is not surprising to me that he's doing this.
This is my first time at Modupe Cole, and I must say that everyone that values life, that knows the importance of life, and wants to contribute to humanity should come here and see the grace of God. Coming here will make you appreciate life more. Coming here would make you see that you have been blessed, and that you got off lucky. And so I've managed to stay strong all through the tour, and I will say that people should come here. People should come here, support them. Learn from them. Bring your kids once in a while to come and just take a look at what is happening here, and support the people. That's all I'll say.
Ajo, oh fine.
And what Alibaba is doing here today, what Bros is doing here today, is something phenomenal. Most people will be celebrating their birthday as a very exotic location or something, but he has decided to come and give back to humanity. And you can never go wrong while you give back to humanity, and there's a whole lot you get in return. Take for instance, we're in there and somebody prayed a lot for him, and you can see the joy on the faces of people. And life is always worthwhile when you give back to people. So I encourage everybody, anytime you're celebrating or having a great time, this is the place to come celebrate. It's not about the exotic place and everything. This is life, and we are seeing life. It could happen to anybody.
I'm really very humbled, and I think that the team that came with me as well agree totally that this is something that we need to support, and this is something that people need to come and see themselves so that they can appreciate life a little more. Maybe bring your kids one weekend. Don't tell them where you're going. Just drive down here with some goods and some stuff that you need to, and give to them. It will be a lesson they will never forget.